Yo, YouTube, what's up? It's been a minute. We got a special. Your boy already rocking it already. You guys already know this month's ASRB content box. I reopened it.
The fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happened to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my.
If you guys saw the clip before, if you guys enjoyed that clip, it is the Sherpa line. But this is this month's content box. Looks so good. This was the fall collection one. Funny story, they sent us the black one on accident on last drop. So this one is gonna be the fall drop. So, well, technically, this is the winter drop, but they sent us the fall collection box. But she's kissing the cat. And she picked out this month's. So we got the vest. This is a size small. I reopened everything already, so you guys already saw that. I'm already wearing the pants, so you guys can see this real. This is the X small. My current weight is like 154, 155, I think, when I last checked. So tops, typically I wear like a medium. But if it's like hoodies or things like this, I'll usually wear small and size down just because I really like my stuff fitted. The Sherpa line, I did get in a X small on the bottoms, just like this. This is an X small. They run a little bit bigger. So if you guys decide, just like hit me in the comments or anything. If you guys have any questions, I can help answer that and I can kind of gauge off of it so you guys kind of have an idea. So give me a second. We got the hoodie that says, only those who risk are free. This is the white. I got the hoodie, I didn't get the zip. It was because I'm not a fan of like jackets. I'd rather have like a pullover if I'm gonna get something. It has the zipper in the front pocket and it has the little adjustable clip too as well, so you can make it tighter. This again, I did get in a small and it fits really, really well. I'll put this on for you guys so you guys can check it out. Bottoms has a little adjustable string as well, a pocket with a zipper on the right side and just a normal pocket on the left. And then on the pant leg on the left side, it says only those who risk are free. So it is very hot, obviously living in San Diego. In a time like this, when would I actually wear it? Outside, probably not. It'd probably just be indoor as like chilling and recovery or just lounging around. So this is the X small. I'll put both those on so you guys can see how it looks on me. But I'm gonna tell you right now, I look like a straight up cow. That I would change is this. I did get this in a small. It is a fourth quarter zip. I put it back in the bag because I'm just going to go ahead and get this returned. But it is a little bit tighter, so if you guys do get the training fourth quarter, like 1/4 zip, I probably would say size up, definitely. Usually in things like this, kind of weird, my other fourth, one like quarter zip is a small, but that one's like baggy. But this one's like very fitted, so if I were to get this exchanged, most likely will, I'd probably go up to a medium or large. But alright, so I put on the Sherpa. I just want to obviously show you guys the fit. It's a little too hot, so I'm not gonna rock it way too long. But this is the Sherpa in a size small. I have it just kind of cinched right now, but I'll just loosen it up. So I'll loosen it up. Size small, pants X small, that's how it looks. Yo boy, looking like a cow. Wear it from like early Christmas morning, you know what I'm saying? So that is the Sherpa line. Obviously, if you guys have any questions about sizing and details, just hit me in the comment section or just go ahead over to my IG, shoot me a DM. I just wanna jump on here real quick to show you guys like the content box of the month. So, you know I love doing these things. I love just showing hauls and just kind of showing you guys previews so you guys can get excited as much as I am. I'm excited to see what you guys all cop. I hope you guys have a great holiday season. I hope you guys stay safe this winter. Bless y'all. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. I'll see you guys in the next drop.